Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia, and we are in a bit of a dire situation as we have a coalition forming against us. And I really don't know how to get rid of these. Oh, Kara is really, really small now. I think I will dissolve this alliance. They are really not... They really don't matter anymore. Hopefully we can get an alliance with some other European nation, probably to help us with the Ottomans. Let's see. Alliances. What? Must wait a day until you can send another offer. Ah, okay. So we have a lot of possibilities for alliances. That's amazing. Bahmanis, even. Bahmanis could be a good alliance in keeping everyone else in check. We can think about them. Armenia is also a good alliance because they are Coptic. Nisa, Muscovy, yeah, that's a good choice to keep the Ottomans at bay. Risa, Tunis, Rajkot, Commonwealth. Oh, even the Poles would take an alliance with me, although it's a bit of a problem because we are allied with their enemies, so probably not the best thing, because then Austria would probably break the alliance. How can we see if they would break the alliance? Is it here the reasons? Nah. The following junior partners, Hungary and Bohemia. Probably Muscovy is better than the Commonwealth. They are not not as mighty as the Commonwealth, but mighty enough. Yeah, we'll take Muscovy. Why do we have... Oh, we still have a military access with Kara. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's take this alliance and next let's cancel. The military access. Oh, we can even get a royal marriage with Muscovy. Why is that? Yeah, why not? Let's do this. We have so much legitimacy. That's okay. How about you getting to Hormuz. Come on. We have renewed the loan. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. So, we can take tech, admin tech. We should do this. Yeah, of course. This gives us more income. Yay, we have income. Oh, we could also take Miltech 15. So our artillery is better. I saw that this is good. Military tech 15 is... Ah, no. This is 16, not 15. 15 is good. 16 is also okay, I believe. We are not ahead of time, so... Yeah, why not? Let's take it. So, better cannons. Oh, that's okay. Yay, and we did some. Yeah, it's still not worth it. I mean, 21, that's ridiculously high. But shear is okay, because shear is fast, because we have this edict on here. Yeah. And it's only 3 gold pieces a month, or ducats a month. April 1596. Yeah, we should not forget. I mean, we will declare war on Gujarat. Why can't we? Ah, at the moment when they stop transferring trade power because they are allied with Delhi. As Delhi is a big shot in the coalition. Where is it? Coalitions. There it is. The coalition is with Malwa, Delhi, Trans. Ah, probably we can get Malwa out of the. They are allied with Transoxiana and Sirhind. Where is Sirhind? There is Sirhind. But they are also in the coalition. Eh, that's not good. How about Delhi? Whom are you allied with? Pegu, Gujarat, Multan, and Ladakh. With Multan we probably also have a truce, yeah. And... What did we say? Pegu and Gujarat. Gujarat is the one we want to make war with. And Ladakh. Where is Ladakh? Is this Ladakh? Nah, this is Rajkot. Oh, here is Ladakh. Okay, we can forget that. But with Gujarat, we can get Delhi out of the coalition. If we start a war with Gujarat, then Delhi will get out of the coalition. War with Multan. Yeah, but Multan is later. So it will be Delhi. It will be Gujarat. have claims on Hormuz. First of all, we take a claim here. That's okay. Second of all, we stop doing this. We have a claim here. Mamluks do have a claim here. We probably should say that we want... Ah, yeah, we have a claim here. We probably should say that we want this everything. Everything. Claims on Hormuz? Nah. But Fars has a claim on Hormuz. That's okay. We don't have a... Oh, that's interesting. We don't have a... That's not... Almost, yeah, we have a truce with them, of course. So, what we really need is... We need the end of the truce with Gujarat. With Gujarat we can get a war with Delhi, and if we peace out Delhi, then Delhi will drop out of the coalition. As Delhi will only be a participant in the war with Gujarat, no one else will drop out. Then after Multan and Hormuz or Hedjas, one of these gets out of the war. Yeah. Next we can also do a war with after our truce is over, because we have claims via Tavazir. That's nice. And with the Mamluks we also have possible war goal. Yeah, and with Anissa as well. But there we also have a truce. So we have a truce with everyone except the Ottomans, and we really don't want to get into war with the Ottomans. But with Muscovy and Austria on our side, it's probably enough to keep them away from us. So, yeah. Let's move on. Can we do a spy network on Najd? Probably not. No. We don't have a border with Najd. Probably soon, if they conquer Medina. So let's fabricate the spy network. We'll probably need it. I'm really not sure if we should integrate Fars, but now I really want to pick up with my technologies. Still minus 15% in these two. Hamburg. Ah, yeah, we got some cores done, we got some conversion done. How about by Han? Where is by Han? 0.6. Or Lundu. It's 1% unity. Or 1.3%. But this is so expensive. These are not expensive, but they are relatively little unity. Where is Marip? Let's look for Marip. Yeah, that's not Sana and Shama. How about these? Ah, no, they have this. Ugh, this is really grr. I really hate it. They have a -8. How long does this take? This -8. Stupid thing. Marip Gedo. Where is Gedo? Oh, it's here, but we don't have state on Ajuran as well. We could probably look at our states and see if we can get rid of the statehood like here. But we have estates here in three of the five estates. Yeah, that's too bad. Too bad. Do we have here a state? Yeah, we have here a state. Probably we should do the Minabe and afterwards. This is really expensive. Oh my god. But it's only 10 months. Why not? And it's 1.5 unity, religious unity. And after we've done them, we can destate it and we'll state this part of our country. This is really expensive. You're at -14 now. How about Hormuz? How about the Hormuz? Yeah, oh, they're gone. Nearly. No. Yeah, they are at the point of going away every month now. One tick. So, how about the Mahri separatists? Where are they? Al-Qaeda. Where is Al-Qaeda? Mahri is somewhere around here. Here is Al-Qaeda. Yeah, let's do this. And yeah, you have really a lot of devastation. This is not good. We could give this state to one of the states that are loyal. Hmm. Do you have an estuary? No. How about giving you to the nobles? Nah. Where is it? Here. About giving you to the nobility. I really don't know if this was a good move, but probably nobility is now not pissed off anymore, so that's okay. We are making a little nom 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 nom. 1602, yeah, not really now. So we have this 19,000 troops, and there is a there is a mothballed fortress. This is great. Hopefully they stay mothballed. After they probably we should not nah. So when will this end? In November. Soon. Yeah. I would really like to get rid of these as well. Truce with Gujarat has ended. We now can declare war on them again. But we can't because they are still transferring trade power. So probably we should turn down, and after they revoke the trade power, the transferring of trade power. Come on. Let's do it. We know you want to do it. Oh, come on. Faking. He knows that I look at him. That I really wait for him to 20% in Hormuz, nearly done. Huh, there it is. Yeah, that's the key. Let's declare war. Does he? Yeah, it's still mothballed. Ah, but we will not be there yet. In time. Yeah. What did they do? Yeah, 140 troops. Yeah, this wasn't done well. But I didn't want to wait too long, because if we'd waited too long, this is Delhi. Is this Delhi? No, this is Ladakh. This is Delhi. Yeah, then go there. First of all, go there. And from there we'll see. We want to get Delhi out of the war. So they will get out of the coalition, so that the coalition will be smaller. this four has no garrison at all. It should fall fast. Stop. You go there, and afterwards go there. After we've taken this four, we will take his capital four. Oh, come on, stupid Oromo settlers. Can't we do anything about them? That's okay. Yeah. How can you do this? Like that. Your trait gained. Ah, yeah, this comes also with this new land fire damage plus 10%. Wami. Is this the Wami guy? Nah. The Wami guy is the one that got rid of this ruthless land fire damage plus 10%. Yay! Let's do your worst. Where are all the Sindh troops? I mean, Sindh was much bigger before. I'm rather sure of that. So there are 12,000 troops. Yeah, they should come. Come on. I really don't care. With this four, we control everything at this point. They are not able to get through here. Oh! Delhi. So we will transfer this to Sindh, as we want to give that to them anyway. Well, they should pay for it. Oh my god, it takes so long for my troops to arrive. The walls. We have gained this. Ah. That's okay. Should we just do a brief war against Sakalava to gain their trade again, just for the trade. Do it just for the trade. How about that? Let's go to Angosh, and you two also go to Angosh, and you'll take the third leader, which is this one, wherever he is. Oh, he's already in Zimbabwe, yeah. Okay, there will be blood. The rumor is spreading that Hormuz is preparing to attack Najd in a war of aggression. There is not much time if we wish to interfere. Ah, that's okay. Ooh, 4.8 prestige. This was really, really hard to do, because it was really, really expensive. But now we could do the following. But this is really a good state. When do we get the next plantations? At level 17, yeah, that's really far away. We probably really should take away the state statues of. Is there some ledger with the states and territories? Yes. Okay. Two provinces in Butua. But this is with the gold mine. Two gold mines even. Quelimane. Where is Quelimane? Ah, this is Quelimane, also with a gold mine. Yeah, okay. yeah, I will look at that in the break. Until then, I'll say good night.